David Trombley with Hockey Extreme. Today we're going to work on stick handling skills. That little move that I showed you is one that we use when you flip over the defenseman's stick and actually go around them. It's really quite useful. We've probably seen some of the great NHL players use it. But how do we do it though?
It is kind of tricky, but I'm going to show you a little trick. As I'm bringing it back, I'm actually going to get right by the tip of my blade, and I'm actually going to use the tip of my blade under the puck and then gently bring it over top of that stick. So I go back, up and over.
And that little exercise, a little bit of fine-tuning with the hands, but something that you will definitely get used to. It just takes a little bit of practice.
So how do we do it? It's a little bit of a toe drag in, underneath that puck with the tip of your blade, and then you just bring it gently over the player's stick.
This is something that you can do. Give it a try.